the number one leadership lesson you've learned so far is?
I think the number one leadership lesson is to trust your gut. I mean, I really think I have developed a sense over time to do the right thing and to lead with what is right and what is to see the possibility of what could be.